play for the opening event. First of 10, favourite in 7. All set. Ready, racing, last out was King Cad, nice away, flying Mazel Tov straight to the lead from Sharon Zahar. Mr. McKenzie working up out wide, then came Speedy Cruise, and as predicted, back in the field now was at that stage Gotta Miss Molly and King Cad around the corner though, and the leader is flying Mazel Tov. Mr. McKenzie's leveled up, flying Mazel Tov gives though, and flying Mazel Tov came back to beat Mr. McKenzie. 4 lengths away, third, Sharon Zahar, and Speedy Cruise grabbed fourth. They'll follow next in by as predicted in King Cad. Gotta Miss Molly was further back, and Count On You was the tail ender in the time of 1988. So it's a pretty slick run. 1988, run by 5 yellow, flying Mazel Tov. A brilliant start from the 5 first up here. No issues there, and an all the way victory in defeating 7 the black. Mr. McKenzie, who looked a huge threat halfway up the straight, but the winner just gave a kick and still had something in reserve. And number 1's run 3rd, Sharon Zahar. Number 4's run 4th, Speedy Cruise. 5-7-1-4, 1988. The winner of the return, 2-21-60. So it has been the big Fermalate. It's come right in the start favourite. The winner, flying Mazel Tov by Where's Pedro, Adam Mazel Tov, and is trained by Jeffrey Cattail for George Calaruz. Has defeated number 7, Mr. McKenzie, Cheryl Reagan. And number 1, 3rd, Sharon Zahar, Cassie O'Neill.